Hey guys, it's me, Sam. I know it looks black and white, trust me, it is not. My t-shirt is actually white. See, my case is actually... So, it's something I really do. Just to sit here and freaking quarantine, put a trash bag over my head, and yeah. Right now I have a Rice Krispie treat, which I do this. So I break half of my Rice Krispie treat like this, and I'll see the back. And then I just like make it into little balls. I got my phone. Right now I'm sitting on the floor in my tent, basically. I made a tent. So yeah, it's in my room. So. And then I like make it into like a little ball. Hold on, I'll be right back. I need my water. Done. So now I have my water. So now that I have my water, and then after that, you want to kind of like oil it. If you feel, I'm trying to like stop. Okay. See, then it goes to being black and white again. It's not really actually black and white. It is black and... Wait, what color is my phone case? Okay, good. This is this one. So then you're gonna get some oil and oil it all up. See? See? This is oil. Of what? My body? So now I have to pour the oil on. I'm gonna wash my hands after this. Trust me. Cause like my hands are literally sticky. Look. Now get this. Okay. So now that I put like a little bit more oil inside, now it's done for the finally. This one was small. You guys, I don't know what I'm doing, so don't come at me. Emphasize 5 second rule. If this thing drops, it's the 5 second rule. Which it just did, and I picked it up super quick. I was like, if this thing drops, it's the 5 second rule. And then, clumsy me. Guess what? A, it fell. B, it didn't fall. Or C, I faked it. Which one? And guys, only one, because I can only do one. Okay, no. So now, I think I maybe put like a little bit more oil. This is actually oil. See, I can even drink it for y'all. That is actually oil. I'm gonna just eat this one regular. Not here. Look at this. See how sticky this is? Like to the floor. Yes, I am going to wash my hands. No, please wash. I'll be back. People are freaking stupid. They are just stupid though.
Can you have a hose up a paper hand?
No.